when you create a document in Google Docs, it just goes into this sort of disorganized list here. And of course, you can move things around. So for example, this document here, Sessions Focused on Primary Education, I actually want to put into this folder here called Program Overview. Now I could just grab it and drag it over there and release it, but I just want to show you how you would do it if you were actually working on the document at the time. So let's just click that to open it. And I'll go in here and I'm now in this document. So while I'm in the document, if I wanted to file it away, you may notice there's a tiny little grey folder up the top here. And when you click that, sometimes I've noticed you have to click it twice, it brings up this Organize dialog box. And it's got a list of all your files and folders. So to put it where you want it, just file down to where you want it here. I want it in this one called Program Overviews, and click Apply Changes. And it will simply move it and store it in that folder. And there's one other little trick too. If you want to put it in more than one place, you can actually hold down the Control key on your keyboard and you can click another folder, and now they're both selected. So when you apply those changes, you'll actually end up with a copy of the document. In fact, it's not really a copy, it's actually the same document. So if you change it in one place, it's changed in the other. But you can have it existing in both places at once. I only want it in one, so let's get rid of that and say Apply Changes. And now that's stored in the document folder itself. And if I close this and go back here, you will see that if I go down to Program 1, there it is there, filed away where I put it.